Well, I got my garlic, head of cabbage, potatoes, pheasant back mushrooms, and a bag of cilantro, bag of dill, couple onion, and some hamburger I'm gonna fry up and put in the stew. These drier pheasant backs, or tougher ones, I'm gonna go boil down into a broth, and I'll let you guys see the end result of that and how this all turns out. Thanks for watching.